Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. I apologise for not posting anything much recently. I just haven't had anything to post. But tonight, I went and saw Francis Rossi from Status Quo doing his little talking tour thing, and it was so good. So I was meant to see him back in 2020, but then that got cancelled because of COVID. And then I had tickets to see him in 2021, and I had to get a refund because I ended up in hospital, sadly. Don't ask. So yeah, I'm just glad that I finally got to see him. So I didn't really take much footage while there because we weren't allowed to. But I will put a little thing after this of what I did manage to capture.
No photography, no videos.
Got no one yet. We've had a few over Little Moss, we've had a few haven't
like all acoustic stuff rather than it being a normal Status Quo gig. And yeah, I actually really enjoyed it because when they did their two acoustic albums back when Rick Parfitt was alive, I really enjoyed them. And even though Francis said that he couldn't see the audience properly from where he was, I'm convinced that he kept looking over at me, and I swear to God that we made eye contact God knows how many times. So yeah, I felt honoured. So, because we weren't allowed to film it, I did kind of get some of the audio. Only like 30 seconds of a couple of songs, but I will put them in here with a photo over the top of it. So yeah.
Thank you.
Tickets, which includes a goodie bag. I mean, I would have liked to have gone for the £80 meet and greet tickets, but I couldn't afford it, so we went for the next best thing. And then in, so this was the goodie bag. Ooh. It's like a proper tote bag. I won't use it, I'll keep it because it's just something nice to keep. And it came with a CD with a couple of tracks on the back. And you also got a guitar pick, but, oh, that's my cape falling off. Before I filmed this, I put a hole in mine and put it on my necklace with my guitar pick, other guitar pick. I have got a second guitar pick though, because my uncle let me keep his, so I'm gonna put that one in my scrapbook. So I thought I'd do a quick little video showing the guitar pick. It's got Tunes and Chat on one side, and Francis Rossi's logo on the other. So thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more.